The ultimate joy in life is to eat whatever you want without worrying about gaining weight. To spread the joy, I'm sharing the recipe of basil chicken wontons that I made using my Philips air fryer. Guys, let's face it, my Philips air fryer uses very minimal oil for air frying and the result is as good as deep fried. So let me start with the recipe of basil chicken wontons. To prepare the dough of the wonton, take 1 cup of all-purpose flour or maida and half a teaspoon of salt. Give it a light mix using your spatula and then make a pit right in the center as I'm doing in this video. In this pit, add 1 whole egg and break the yolk using your fork. Again, give it a light mix with your spatula. Now guys, we need to add some water to prepare the final dough and to knead it. Knead it with your hands to get the best results. You'll need only about 1/4 cup of water for this recipe as we need the final dough to be a little thick so that we can make the wonton shapes very easily. Our dough should look something like this. Cover it with a cloth and keep it aside till we prepare the filling for the wonton. In a pan, take 2 tablespoons of refined oil and let it become warm. Once it is warm, add your minced chicken to this. Guys, I've taken 200 grams of minced chicken and cooked it till it starts becoming a little white like this. At this stage, we need to add our other ingredients, such as salt to taste, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, 2 tablespoons of dark soya sauce, 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste, 2 chopped green chilies and 1 egg's yolk. Give it a good mix and make sure that any big pieces of chicken are broken into smaller pieces. Guys, at this stage I thought the soya sauce was a little less, so I added 1 tablespoon more of it. But this is completely up to your taste. Mix it all again and guys, now we need to make sure that any extra water in our minced chicken is completely dried up, otherwise our wontons will break. Keep cooking till the water completely dries up. As you can see, the water has completely dried up. Now add the final 2 ingredients, that are 1 fistful of basil leaves and 2 tablespoons of spring onions. Give it a good mix and your filling for the basil chicken wonton is completely ready. Keep it aside for cooling down. Now let's get back to the dough we had prepared and kept aside. For rolling the dough, put some dry maida on any flat surface so that your dough does not stick to it. Start rolling the dough and try and make it as thin as possible. Don't worry about the shape you're rolling it in. I'll let you know the reason why. Oops! My rolling board is smaller than my rolled dough, so I'm removing it completely and I'm going to continue rolling it on my kitchen shelf. Now take any sharp round object and cut out round shapes for your wontons, just like I'm doing in this video. Remove the extra dough as this is something that you can roll again and make extra wontons out of this. Now we are going to start preparing the wontons, for which we need to roll the dough as thin as possible and try and make it paper thin. Guys, be careful that your dough does not break or crack anywhere in between. This is how thin we want it to be. Place your filling a little off of the center and roll the wonton as I'm doing in this video. Guys, trust me, this is easier than it looks in the video. Wow, isn't this shape so perfect? Before putting these in the air fryer, brush some oil on the wontons. And yes, guys, this is all the oil we need for this recipe. Preheating your Philips air fryer is not required for this recipe. Place the wontons one by one and very carefully in your Philips air fryer.
set the temperature to 160 degrees and the timer to 10 minutes. After 7 minutes have lapsed, manually stop the air fryer and turn the side of the wontons so that the back side of the wontons are equally well air fried.
With its twin turbo star technology, Philips air fryer removes extra fat from your food and cooks it up to 90% less fat.
Set the timer to 3 minutes and continue air frying. Wow! Don't my ready wontons look so delicious? A perfect golden brown color and crisp from all sides. And guys, the oil we used was very, very less.
With your Philips air fryer, you can now bake, fry, grill and roast easily without worrying about those extra calories. Simply cook what you love. Hope you try my recipe of basil chicken wontons in your Philips air fryer and enjoy guilt-free eating.